The expression is running around like chickens with their heads cut off.
You think this is a joke?
No, I don't think this is a joke anymore. Why is the KGB running around like cut off chickens?
Because they're afraid you'll try and stick Hinckley on us.
Why would we do that?
To justify the coup.
What coup?
The one your General Haig announced.
Are you serious?
He's one of your top generals, and he's announced he's taking control. What would you call that?
No, that's not what happened.
Both sides have their fingers on the trigger, and that's how it happens.
How it happens?
One mistake. That's all it takes.
I don't know if they're coming back or if they even...
Security radio's interference.
Can we get the refreshments in here? We're expecting about...
Great. Now we'll never know what refreshments they serve.
Yeah, and they should go on alert. We'll be ready to go on alert. They're not on alert? The crews who are normally on alert 24 hours a day are moving from the base to planes, which saves 3.5 to 4 minutes if they need to get in the air. The nearest submarine is 4 minutes, 44 seconds off, which is about 2 minutes closer than normal. Here is Soviet sub, Cap, 2 minutes, 57 seconds. Where the hell did Haig get nuclear football?
You convinced now?
No, I'm not, because it's not clear.
He sounded upset. He said General Haig get, and he made a reference to the copy of the briefcase with the missile launch codes that could authorize a nuclear attack.
Yeah.
We need to get this to Moscow.
Okay. But let's check it out and get some more information first.
More information? He's getting ready to make a move. Nobody can challenge him if he has the capability to launch America's nuclear arsenal. What more do you need, a written manifesto?
Is there one available?
Philip, please. Philip. Can we please move on this now? He's holding a copy of the nuclear football. We need to transmit.
All these years walking these streets, living with these people, you still really don't understand this place. Haig could have 10 nuclear footballs. This still wouldn't be a coup.
Really?
Yes, really. And if we send that to Moscow, they will go on high alert. And our command control isn't quite state of the art. We will escalate. They will escalate. This thing will spin out of control. So could you please, can you please just try and get yourself in a different way of looking at it for 1 minute?
You think you understand things so much better than I do. Why? Because you look good in an American suit?
What?
Because everybody loves talking to you because you think like the kids do?
No, that's not what I think.
Because I fit in just fine. But I remember where I came from. Not having all of these things. It being about something bigger than just myself.
I remember, too. That doesn't blind me to what's in front of my face. I know how the Americans do things, and Al Haig isn't taking over the government.
You don't think they're all about lies and conspiracy like everybody else? Because they are. Why do you think that they're so different, that they're so pure?
I don't. But the last two times our leaders died, our government pretended they weren't dead for weeks. Things are different here.
Philip.
Look. You're the one who keeps saying how dangerous things are and how we're at the edge of war. I say our job is to try and stop that from happening. And you know what we're going to do? For once, we're going to do it my way.